My God. Incredible.
The Enclave. An organization led by scientists should be concerned with the welfare of humanity. I know firsthand the horror scientists sometimes inflict on mankind. I need to find a way to stop them. And myself.
The defeat of Kyclops was improbable. We are prepared to deploy more.
Your robots are useless. We've created machines to siphon Manhattan's power, the wind, and even the bioelectric energy of its citizens.
Thanks for coming, Bruce.
What's going on?
Enclave is on the move. I've heard they've placed machines that siphon energy at key points around the city. Be careful. Those things will draw the juice right out of you if you get too close.
I think you're clear. This is a pretty aggressive operation, even for the Enclave. Head to Midtown. Enclave's deployed some chemical bombs. Drop them in salt water before they catalyze.
Detonation timer activated. 5 minutes remaining.
That was close.
I have a lot of time to think. Lately, it's about Ross and the Enclave. Ross is a classic soldier. Focused, determined, single-minded. The Enclave doesn't have that focus, yet they're more dangerous. They have multiple plans, all moving forward simultaneously and mostly under the radar.
Despite that monster's intervention, the plan is moving forward. The smaller bombs should function at or exceed the level of a larger bomb. Troops are ready to seize the contaminated territory once the bombs explode. Victory is close at hand.
I hope you're getting this. While you were taking care of that big bomb, Enclave planted dozens of little ones around the city.
Thank you.
out of there. There's nothing else you can do until we figure out how to clean up the contamination. Don't spend more time in there than necessary. Enclave forces are back in the contaminated sections of the city, and they've set up more energy-absorbing machines. You've got to get them out of there. Dr. Stern, he's pretty sure he can build a device that'll clean up the contaminated sections of the city. I'll keep you posted.